What is up, what is good, and how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Paprika. This movie came out in 2006, and as always, links are down in the description. You can watch this on YouTube for free, or I don't know, Google search the movie. As always, if you enjoyed the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this, and if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other movies we should watch, leave those down in the comment section. With that being said, we're starting at the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, Sony Pictures Classics. Sony Pictures Releasing International Madhouse. Think this has been on my list for like a while, I think. Okay. Old-timey car. Like clown. Okay. How they fit in there? We'll never know. Giant animals. Oh, a lion. Like that. It's subtitled. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, just magically was transported. What? That's face on like all those people. No, what? What's happening? Oh, he's fallen. Uh-oh. No. Got him. Okay, Tarzan Jane. Oh, try and kill him with the wire? That's one of the James Bond movies, right? Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. He's running. Ooh. You get shot? like not explaining anything. Oh, was he sleeping? Have a nightmare? Dream? Oh. Okay. So, like, links them together. Well, they can even, like, record what they see in their dreams. A dream machine. Wait, what? Enter someone's dream even when they're awake? Like, maybe you should, like, talk to a dream specialist. Like, all the people with his face. Like, I don't know, it's your subconscious. Imagine, like, recording, like, movies from dreams. Be kind of like, I don't know, using AI. Okay, victim. Who is the captain? Kunikawa? This is her card. Paprika, okay. Okay. Does she see, like, you know, drawings in action? But that's her dream? Just moving through billboards. Like, I'm in your computer screen now. Man, imagine, like, creating that in like a bigger scale, like even without beyond them, you can like go through people's dreams. Okay, she can stop time. Oh, just disappeared. I'm on your shirt now. Yeah, I'm driving the car. Oh. Just got stuck in there? Okay. Like, maybe you should use the stairs next time. The DC Mini? Oh, someone stole it, okay. Like, did she steal it? The girl in the beginning? Do they have any, like, cameras? Like, how's he fit in that elevator, but not the other one? Well, he invented it, okay. Like, I put in your hands. Like, oh, fancy meeting you guys here. Let me just wait in the wheelchair. Airman. Do you think you could, like, use, like, the DC Mini, like, you know, brainwash someone? A deeper understanding? Like, how do they know it's that type of person? Paprika. Oh. Could you theoretically just, like, hook it up to yourself and, like, record your dreams? Wait, what's he talking about? Did he just go insane? Okay, just jumps out the window. Was this like the person behind the DC Mini disappearance? They like made him see his dreams. guess it's like the not being connected part. Having prayed through the desert. Oh, did he get stuck in the tree? Well, that's lucky for him. It's like maybe put bars on. Like, they want to, like, erase everyone else. Miro? Like, we're rejecting you. So yeah, I guess it was an inside job. He's like, I want to take this product for myself and, I don't know, ruin people's dreams. Okay. Like, I'm not as good as you, so I'm going to steal your product. Oh, they're breaking in? Wait. Like, huh. Or doll maker? Cut out his face. Help me. Hard boys. Okay. Closet. Oh, ladder down to the lower place. Like, do you think they kind of rented out the bottom, like, apartment too? Oh. Or is she in a dream? Like, maybe there wasn't a ladder there. Yeah, let's go in the light. Oh, carnival. Like, okay, I know. Like, now I know this is a dream. Did he pass the carnival? Like, choo-choo all aboard the train. Oh, Welcome to Toyland. Like, should you be following it? Nope. Like, nope. Nope. Like, almost jumped. Anaphylaxia? Like, you order so much food. So doesn't have to be like, I don't know, connected to you to like make you go to the dream world. Call him out. Is that what it is? Is it political? Religious beliefs that they're like fighting for? Like the doctor's just like going through the woods. Like if you're stuck there too long, do you like just lose yourself? Just change your clothes. Just melt into you, make you balloon up. Like, do you just like shock them into like not dreaming? Dog's like, it must have been the wind. Okay, so he's out. Like, it's obviously that the perpetrator wants them out of the, like, way. Oh. So, is Paprika not like a real person? Is it like just a I know. A program that stops people from like dying. Maybe that's for the best to like stop the progress of that. Yeah, wait till like you're ill and like kick you out of the company. I'll still take overtime. Let's hush hush. Oh, she doesn't dream. Radioclub.jp. Okay. Like you just enter a lounge. Like in a virtual world. Well, there's Paprika. Date spot. Is she saying like the dreams and internet like let you kind of live out your subconscious self? There's a tab. It's like, oh, back to ruled. Oh. Like all the things from his dreams. Okay, just shutting it down. Okay. Like, well, he's in his mind. He's in her mind. Are they gonna jump out the window too? It's like they're just making fun of him. Retribution. Okay. Like, what this is what they want. Like, I don't know. Doesn't matter. There's the robot from the Dreamland. Oh, maybe that's where they're located. Like, just close down amusement park. How does he have a big shirt like that if they like close down? It's like, why are you comparing me to her? So is she Paprika or Paprika like a... There's a kid. It's like, are you sure you should hop over that? Like, was she really in her, like, subconscious? There are cameras in her eyes. Like, watch out. Oh. Okay. Did you just, like, jump? Oh. What the heck is that? Like taking over. It's like a brain worm or something. Oh, some car crashes. It's affecting more people. It's because of the way they're using. Why are you staring at me? I mean, yeah, that's great and all, but... It's like, what if I could see my patient's dreams? Like, try and talk to her. Like, Danny Meter? Or is that like her subconscious that like they based it on? Chairman's been listening the whole time. Maybe the chairman's doing this. Maybe if he gets the dude out of the power, the genius, he can like reinvent it and mass produce it or something. Maybe he's like purposely sabotaging it. I'm having him. Red light. Oh, his heart. You having a panic attack? In the hospital? Oh, was he working with someone? Like, what, the chairman had the person like steal them and then he take like one for himself? Immaturity. Like, what do they mean, like, take responsibility? Like, was he jealous? Or maybe they use that jealousy to like, and get them to work for them. And when they didn't need him anymore, they have him jump. How's it his irresponsibility when like somebody else is like causing this? Okay. I mean, the invention is not bad, it's just how you use it, I guess. Gotta run. Oh, she's changing. Okay. And maybe that's her, like, subconscious. I don't know. He's back in his dream. Like, maybe he's actually talking to the person. Like the reoccurring nightmare. Okay. Okay, I'm down in the elevator. Like, you want to be Tarzan? The suspense section? It's like all the memories. The special section. Oh, 17. Is that him running away? It's like maybe he accidentally shot someone. It's like he can't come to terms with it. I don't know. Okay. Like what? Uh-uh. Yeah. He's looking back. Oh, shot himself? What? Like what? An access function. Was it like scientists like projecting? Like exponential amount of dreams. Like, do you play into like the person's like plans? Okay. Pan focus. Is like a director. Oh, he's different. He's younger. What's all that stuff that fell behind him? Like his subconscious is like talking to him? Like maybe that's what he wanted to be when he was in college? Is this where the parade was going? Like, yeah, we're going to the screen. Ugh. It's bursting out. Ta-da! Like a bunch of dreams just come together. Like there's a master signal and they're like piggybacking it's subconscious? Tokita. Could you just fly? Like, well, if you know it's a dream, you can, I guess, do anything. Oh. Like the Monkey King. And Wong Kong. And he's a cloud. The Statue of Liberty. The wind. Oh, cracking. Like paint over it. It's like a double-sided mirror. Or one-way mirror. Like, what's with all the gutters? Oh, so many dolls. Yeah, their heads are coming out of focus. Wonder what it'd be like to go into a multiple personality head. You talk to both? Yes. Go deeper into the sewers of the mind. A fairy? That leaf or dead skin cells? Are we inside like a doll? Okay. Oh, somebody's up. The director or chairman? Has he been using him because he's in the chair for so long? No wonder he wants to end the thing. It's like you're getting too close to finding out that I'm the real villain. An empty shell. The detective? Or is it actually the chairman? Oh, been expecting you. Yeah, but what makes him like the arbiter of, oh, he can stand. Do levitating? He's actually walking. Oh, he's a tree guy? Okay, Green Bull. Oh, she's the one, okay. Okay. It's like it was a dream the whole time. I can't wake her up. It's like you're the one who invades dreams. Like, I can go through walls. You think you're getting away from me? Oh. Now she's a sphinx. Oh. Like, down you go. Oh no, she's a mermaid. Like, I'm the big fish. Oh, Pinocchio? Okay. Like, now we're upside down. Oh, he's there too. Oh, there she is too. It's like, but that's me. Butterflies. No. Shredder. Or woke her up. You want to see my butterfly collection? Oh, you're now my specimen. Okay. True power. How are you better than complete? It may look like you did it. And then the main scientist guy was like, no one tells me how to invent my technology. Like, how are you just gonna, like, smack someone who can't, like, protect themselves? Like, no. He's just under the pretense that he's drunk. Oh, I don't think she's coming. The number 17. Like, he used to want to be a director, now he's like a detective. Was this the movie that he was making? Was like the whole case just like his life? Oh, it's like, oh, never mind. But they were like also gonna be like the track team. Like his jealousy. Other him. So he's been dreaming about like his past. Oh. Chasing like what he wanted to become. There's a line about not liking movies. Oh, Paprika. Was that what the movie was called? Okay. Can like rip out her heart. The heck? Yeah. Bringing her from like her outlook. Like, this is the real you, not the mask. Oh. Like, we're one and the same. Okay. Here comes the detective. Come on. Nope, got her. Time to skedaddle. Oh, there's butterflies. Oh, you put it on, okay. Trying to get out? It's like I can hear you. Like, finish your dream, I guess. Tarzan. Oh. Like, which James Bond movie was that? Was it with Sean Connery? The one on the train, right? Oh. Oh, the picture's over. Ooh, got him. Like, how would the movie have ended? Like, if they were just, like, continuously running. Just him shooting and getting the girl. Is that just like the director, I don't know, his dream? It's like finally you're awake. Just like wake up from that dream from being like kissed. It's like, who knows? What's with the blade hand? Okay. Like he actually died in the dream or something. Was this just like the chairman trying to like, I don't know, move his mind into his body? Okay, I guess they're still in the dream world. Seven 63. Now we just shut out the room. I guess not. Okay. Don't just jumping off. Feel like the dream just expand to like so many other people. Okay. Like everyone's just like become a dream version. Okay. Just taking up skirt shots. Weird. It's like, I didn't choose you. It's connected to the whole world now. How are they like supposed to gather this one? Like just dream that you're stronger. Oh, they split up. Now, time to jump to the TV. I was like, oop. Like, there's people coming out of your camera. Ooh, rockets. Oh, big guy with the big guns. They're gonna hop in the horses. Like, who's really part of who? It's like, that's who she thinks she is? Her younger self? Does she love him? Like, maybe she's been hiding that for herself. Okay. Just consumes her. More spice. Okay. Like, I don't know, is he in love with her or is he in love with Paprika? The idea of her. Huh? Big grown hole. Run? Okay. Like, maybe this is like her needing to like come to terms with like who she really is. Like, maybe Shiba and Paprika need to be one and the same. Oh, back to the elevator? Yeah, we saw it was like her, like, trying to get him out. Okay. Okay.
Ho ho ho. The final villain shows.
It's like I become the colossal titan. I can stand in my dreams. All deficiencies. So she's like the key. And take over the robot. Oh, a baby. Oh, grown up. Like just consuming everything. It's like I'm the one, it's noodles. And is that his daughter? Like you can't control me. You can wake up everyone. All disappearing. Guess crisis averted. Like, had a good night's sleep, good big boy. Like, well, looks like our job is done. Like, unfinished business. He wasn't feeling fulfilled. Best friend. And the bartenders are just injured. Like, well, Oh, you did, okay. Oh, she's getting married? The dreaming kids? Oh, Perfect Blue. That's also on the list. Tokyo Godfathers? That's on the list too. Dreaming kids. Okay. Not bad. Kind of, I don't know, confusing movie, I guess. I'd say it's good. Is it actually a movie? Dreaming Kids. Is that a movie that they like made? So, like, was Paprika herself, but, like, her inner thoughts of what she, I don't know, couldn't, like, dreaming machine? The Dream Kids? I don't know. So she actually had, like, feelings for, for the main guy, and the detective went on to be an actual detective because that's what he wanted to be in, like, the movie. Then, in a way, I guess he really did, like, continue, I don't know, like, his dreams. But yeah, favorite moment. I know. The end where, like, Paprika, like, comes out and, like, devours all the dreams, I guess, and, like, wakes everyone up. Yeah, this was really confusing. Good movie, though, I guess. Thought provoking. The word. Well, what's everyone's thoughts? If you enjoy the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe, leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other movies we should watch, leave those in the comment section. Okay. That being said, I'll end here. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. Yeah, have a good rest of the day. Bye.